Again, today I want to show you how to train your neck with a head harness.